Oh, these good boys. Good boy.
Jeff Popowich is with the Best Friends Animal Society based out of Utah. Best Friends, along with Code 3 Rescue Animal, have been in Pierre since last week. They set up a temporary shelter in a garage lent to them by the Pierre Regional Airport. Popowich says displaced residents are grateful they have a place to take their animals.
We've had some people come in tears bringing their animal here, and you know that their life is upside down with having to evacuate and not knowing what they're going to do and where they're going to go. So for us to be able to provide a little bit of comfort and give them a place where they can bring their animals and know that they'll be safe is really helpful for them. And so a lot of times they'll leave and they'll be back in 15 minutes bringing us supplies that we have on our little, you know, shopping list. So it's really cool, the support we're getting from them.
Popowich says so far they have around 90 animals, ranging from dogs and cats to chickens and chinchillas. He says they have plenty of room to expand if needed. Popowich says many people are able to take their pets back after finding temporary housing,
which ultimately is the goal. You know, we hope that everybody finds some place where they can settle in and be for the long term and then get their animals, bring them back home. Because that's the best situation for these guys that we have here, is for them to go back home.
Those who can't have their pets with them can visit, which Popowich highly encourages.
It's great for the families, and it's also great for the animals. It kind of relieves everybody of a little bit of stress.
Popowich says there's been an outpouring of support both locally and nationally.
The supplies that we've gotten in, you know, a lot of it came from the people in town, which is fantastic. And we also had PetSmart Charities come by, and they brought us a semi-load full of supplies. So they brought wire crates, and they brought, you know, a few pallets of dog food, a few pallets of cat food, cat litter, bowls, you know, all the miscellaneous things. So that really helped out quite a bit too.
Popowich says the flood situation is stressful on humans, but it also takes a toll on the animals. So he says volunteers do all they can to make sure pets are well taken care of.
The more that you can provide, even one-on-one attention with one person taking one dog for a nice long walk, it does wonders for them mentally.
Popowich says although the shelter is temporary, they at least will stay through the end of June and longer if needed. For South Dakota Public Broadcasting, I'm Jacqueline Severin in Pierre.